Sin. Now, good minister is here. Let's announce the arrival of the Honourable Dr. Mazli Malik, Minister of Education, Malaysia. Sidang hadirin mengumumkan ketibaan Yang Berhormat Dr. Mazli Malik, Menteri Pendidikan Malaysia. Honourable Minister, ladies and gentlemen, we will start our ceremony today with the National Anthem of Malaysia. So I invite all present here today, let's be standing for the National Anthem of Malaysia. Sidang hadirin, kita mulakan dengan nyanyian lagu Negaraku. Thank you for the National Anthem of Malaysia, the Negaraku. We invite the Honourable Minister together with our dignitaries and all present here today to please be seated. Dipersilakan Yang Berhormat Menteri untuk mengambil tempat duduk. Honourable Minister, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, to welcome all present here today for the opening ceremony of the 10th ASEAN School Games, we present to you now the welcome dance. Sidang hadirin, persembahan tarian, selamat datang.
Lagu hilanglah
Thank you. Let's give them another big round of applause. Kita berikan tepukan sekali lagi kepada penari-penari kita. Ladies and gentlemen, the student of the Shah Alam Section 9 Secondary School here in Selangor, entertaining you with the welcome dance. We hope you have enjoyed their performance. Just a little bit of taste before the final show towards the end of our program today. The Honourable Dr. Mazli Malik, Minister of Education, Malaysia. The Honourable Datin Paduka, Dr. Hajah Romaiza, Haji Muhammad Saleh, Deputy Minister of Education, Brunei Darussalam, and President of the ASEAN School Sports Council. Honourable Deputy Ministers of Education and of Youth and Sports of ASEAN countries, Your Excellencies, Ambassadors and High Commissioners. Yang berbahagia, Datuk Dr. Muhammad Ghazali Abbas, the Secretary General of the Ministry of Education, Malaysia. Yang berbahagia, Datuk Dr. Amin Senin, Director General of Education, Malaysia and Chairman of the Main Organizing Committee of the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018. Senior officials from the Ministry of Education and the Ministry of Youth and Sports of ASEAN countries. Yang berbahagia, Tan Sri, Datuk Sri, Datuk Sri, Datuk, Datin, Tuan-tuan, Puan-puan, our specially invited guests. Chef de missions of participating teams for the 10th ASEAN School Games, ASG 2018. Officials and athletes of ASG 2018. Friends from the media, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. A very good evening and a very warm welcome to the opening ceremony of the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018. My name is Zainal Abbas. I'm the Deputy Director of the Sports Division, Ministry of Education, Malaysia, and I'm also the chef de mission for Malaysia. And it gives me great honor to welcome all present here today to the opening ceremony of the 10th ASG 2018. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, a very special selamat datang, welcome to Malaysia, to all our foreign dignitaries, the officials, the athletes for the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018. Ladies and gentlemen, sidang hadirin, selamat datang diucapkan ke Majlis Perasmian Kejohanan Sukan Sekolah-Sekolah ASEAN kali ke-10 tahun 2018. Terima kasih diucapkan atas kehadiran semua untuk Majlis Perasmian pada hari ini dan terima kasih terutama kepada Yang Berhormat Menteri Pendidikan Malaysia. Ladies and gentlemen, our deepest gratitude and appreciation to the Honourable Minister of Education Malaysia, the Honourable Dr. Mazli Malik. Let's give him another big round of applause. Despite the busy schedule, thank you, Honourable Minister. For the information of all present here today, the Malaysian Parliament is in session right now. This is only the fifth day that the Parliament is in session. So despite the busy schedule, he's here with us today. Let's give him another big round of ASG applause from all the ASEAN countries to the Honourable Minister of Education, Malaysia, the Honourable Dr. Mazli Malik. Honourable Ministers, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, we'll begin our ceremony right now with prayer recital. I would now like to invite Yang Berusaha Ustaz Muhammad Fahmi Muhammad Jamli from the Selangor State Education Department on stage to lead the prayer recital. Bacaan doa yang akan dipimpin oleh Ustaz Muhammad Fahmi Muhammad Jamli.
Assalamualaikum. Good evening. Astaghfirullahal azim. A'udzu billahi minasy syaithanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin wal 'aqibatu lil muttaqin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Ya Allah, Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim. In the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful. All praise to Allah, the cherisher and sustainer of the world. May the peace and mercy of Allah be upon His Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, his family, companions and followers. O Allah, we express our gratitude that with Your blessing we are gathered here on this auspicious evening for the official opening ceremony of the 10th ASEAN School Game 2018. O Allah, please fulfill our purposes here to produce excellent athletes who are energetic both in body and mind, who appreciate the innate talent and enthusiasm, and most importantly, uphold high team spirit towards healthy competition. O Allah, we are here today to worship You in every sense, as Your words propose, Kul inna salati wa nusuki wa mahyaya wa mamati lillahi rabbil alamin. My prayers and my sacrifice and my life and my death are all for Allah, the Lord of the worlds. Ya Allah, Ya Aziz, Ya Sattar, Ya Fa'alul lima yurid. We seek Your blessings in this ceremony. Strengthen the bond, love and cooperation among us, and grant us success in our efforts. Allahumma ja'al jam'ana hadha jam'an marhuma wa tafarruqana min ba'dihi tafarruqan ma'suma. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasana wa fil akhirati hasanatan wa qina azaban nar. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa baraka wa sallam. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Taqabbalallahu minkum.
Thank you to Ustaz Muhammad Fahmi Jamli for leading the prayer recital. Honourable Minister, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, the athletes of the 10 ASEAN countries participating in the ASEAN School Games 2018 have been here as early as 3:30 this afternoon, eagerly anticipating the start of our opening ceremony today. So maybe we can hear a little bit of voice from all our athletes here today. Can I hear the voice of athlete from Brunei Darussalam? I can hear the official, Brunei Darussalam. Can we have the voices from Indonesia? Terima kasih ya. Next, from Laos. What about Cambodia? Cambodia. Very shy indeed. The Philippines. Well represented. Singapore, Thailand, what about Vietnam? They are on that corner over there. And last but not least, can I hear the voices of Malaysia? Of course, the biggest cheer for the home team, the home nation, Malaysia. Honourable Minister, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, 2018 marks the 10th anniversary of the ASEAN School Games. And of course, Malaysia is indeed very honoured, very proud to have been given the mandate the privilege to host the 10th edition of the ASEAN School Games. This is, of course, the second time that Malaysia will be hosting the Games, having hosted the second edition of the ASEAN School Games back in 2010. So, ladies and gentlemen, before we start, or before we go any further with our ceremony here today, let's first welcome all the athletes who will be participating in the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018. Now, I've mentioned earlier to the crowd here, Honourable Minister, that unlike traditionally in the march past, where the athletes will be marching in according to their country, according to contingent, but this time round for the 10th ASEAN School Games, in line with the theme of the Games, Unity Through Sports, the athletes will be marching in according to the sports in which they will be participating in. So not by country today, they will be by sports. All the ASEAN athletes will be united through sports. And that is what is going to be portrayed during the marching in of the athlete. Let's begin. Kita mulakan perbarisan masuk peserta-peserta. Ladies and gentlemen, preceding the marching in of the athletes, flag bearer of the Malaysian flag, accompanied by the 14 state flags here in Malaysia. Altogether, 14 states in Malaysia. And let's now introduce the 10 countries to participate in the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018. We invite the 10 countries, flag bearer is the captain for each country, and represented by a manager as well as a coach. Brunei, Cambodia, Indonesia. Let's welcome Laos. Flag of the ASEAN School Games, the ASEAN School Sports Council, of course, the main organizer for the Games. See Malaysia, the Philippines, Singapore. Thailand and Vietnam. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause, first of all, to Brunei Darussalam. Brunei Darussalam with 48 athletes and 15 officials participating in 7 sports. Next, let's welcome Team Cambodia. 33 athletes and 9 officials participating in 4 sports. Our next team is Indonesia. Indonesia with 158 athletes, 40 officials, 9 sports for Indonesia. Our next country is Laos BDR. 47 athletes, 13 officials competing in 4 sports. Next, let's welcome Myanmar. 79 athletes, 17 officials from Myanmar participating in 7 sports. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the Philippines. 165 athletes, 46 officials competing in 10 sports. Our next team is Singapore. 190 athletes from Singapore, 43 officials participating in all the sports contested. Introducing Team Thailand. Thailand with 179 athletes, 50 officials competing in all the 11 sports. And ladies and gentlemen, let's now introduce Vietnam. 40 athletes, 13 officials competing in 4 sports. And last but not least, FT Malaysia! 192 athletes, 95 boys, 97 girls, 46 officials. Kita berikan tepukan sekali lagi. Let's give another big round of applause to all the 10 participating countries as we invite them to make their way off the stage. Thank you to all the teams. Sepuluh negara kesemuanya mengambil bahagian dalam edisi ke-10 Kejohanan Sukan Sekolah-Sekolah ASEAN 2018. Dan sudah hadir kita perkenalkan pula maskot bagi ASEAN School Games. Let's introduce the mascot for the ASEAN School Games. It's Juara or Champion. Juara the Tiger. Chosen as the mascot because the tiger is synonymous with Malaysia and Southeast Asia. And it symbolizes strength, bravery, speed and agility. All the traits that we desire in our athletes. Tepukan, let's give a big round of applause to our two Juara. And ladies and gentlemen, let's now introduce, as I've mentioned, the athletes marching in according to their sports. 11 sports altogether to be contested at the ASEAN School Games this year. Let's first welcome our first sport, artistic gymnastics. Artistic gymnastics, 66 athletes from 7 ASEAN countries altogether will be vying for the 14 gold medals. Malaysia, Indonesia, Myanmar, Philippines, Singapore, Thailand and Vietnam. Our next sport is athletics. The biggest number of athletes participating in the games will be for athletics. 220 athletes from all 10 countries will be participating in athletics. And athletics also offers the highest number of gold medals, 38 gold medals altogether for athletics. Ladies and gentlemen, next we introduce to you our sport of badminton. 7 gold medals for badminton altogether, 7 pingat emas, 117 athletes from 10 countries. All will be vying for the gold medal in badminton. 7 gold medals for badminton, all the countries participating except for Vietnam, is not participating in badminton. Next is basketball. Basketball offers 2 gold medals for the boys team and the girls team. 6 countries altogether for basketball: Malaysia, Brunei, Indonesia, Philippines, Singapore and Thailand. And the venue for basketball will be in Cyberjaya, Jambin Mall in Cyberjaya. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing our next sport. It is netball. 48 athletes from 4 ASEAN countries will be vying for the single and most valuable gold medal for netball. Only 1 available: Malaysia, Brunei, Singapore and Thailand. Next, we introduce to you rhythmic gymnastics. Only 18 athletes for rhythmic gymnastics, the smallest number of participation. And they come from 5 countries, namely Malaysia, Indonesia, Philippines, Singapore and Thailand. 6 gold medals, however, for the 18 athletes to contest in rhythmic gymnastics. Ladies and gentlemen, next we invite the technical officials, the judges, the juries and the referees who will be on duty during the ASEAN School Games 2018. We will also hear the technical officials' oath later on, represented by not only our Malaysian officials but also by officials from our ASEAN countries. Ladies and gentlemen, the next sport is sepak takraw. 94 athletes for sepak takraw from 8 countries. The 3 gold medals are for grabbing sepak takraw is for the team event, the interregu and the doubles. Malaysia, Brunei, Indonesia, Laos, Myanmar, Philippines, Singapore and Thailand. Our next sport is squash. Altogether, 53 athletes will be competing for squash from 5 countries, and there will be 7 gold medals to be contested in squash, which will be at the Squash National Stadium in Bukit Jalil. Next, we introduce the sport of swimming. Swimming offers the second highest number of gold medals, 36 gold medals altogether for swimming. 157 athletes will be participating from all 10 countries. 36 gold medals at the pools here in Shah Alam for the athletes to try and gain victory for their respective countries. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing now, our next sport is table tennis. 82 athletes altogether will be participating in table tennis from 8 countries: Malaysia, Brunei, Cambodia, Myanmar, Philippines, Singapore, Thailand, and Vietnam. Altogether, 7 gold medals up for grab for table tennis. And now our next sport, our final sport, which is volleyball. 144 athletes from 6 countries in volleyball, offering only 2 gold medals, the boys and the girls team event. Malaysia, Indonesia, Myanmar, the Philippines, Singapore and Thailand. Boys team and the girls team are the 2 gold medals for volleyball. Thank you as well to our 2 juara. And ladies and gentlemen, let's give another big round of applause to all the athletes who will be participating in the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018. Tepukan untuk atlet-atlet yang akan bertanding bagi kejohanan ASEAN, sekolah-sekolah ASEAN kali ke-10 2018. Altogether, 1,131 athletes from 10 countries will be participating in the 10th ASEAN School Games. There will be altogether 123 gold medals up for grabs. Who will emerge victorious? We will find out towards the end of the championship. Of course, for the information of all present here today, competition will start proper tomorrow. On the 21st of July, 8 sports all together will begin their competition. Only rhythmic gymnastics, artistic gymnastics and swimming will start on the 22nd of July 2018. So once again, sudah hadir kita berikan tepukan untuk atlet-atlet negara-negara ASEAN bertanding dalam 11 jenis sukan bagi kejohanan ASEAN School Games ini bagi merebut 123 pingat emas yang dipertandingkan. Dan kita harapkan atlet akan memberikan yang terbaik demi negara mereka yang tercinta. 1,131 orang atlet bagi merebut 123 pingat emas yang dipertandingkan. Thank you once again to the athletes for the marching in. Honorable Minister Sikushias, ladies and gentlemen, as hosts of the 10th ASEAN School Games, of course, the organizing committee have worked tirelessly. I'm sure some of them, if you look at their faces, lack sleep. But all to ensure that the games will run smoothly. All to ensure that our ASEAN friends will be happy when they are in Malaysia. And ladies and gentlemen, to tell us a little bit more about the organization of the games, it gives me great pleasure to invite the chairman of the main organizing committee, Yang Berbahagia Dato' Dr. Amin Senin, Director General of Education Malaysia, to deliver his welcome remark. Persilakan Yang Berbahagia Dato' Dr. Amin Senin untuk ucapan alu-aluan bagi mengalu-alukan para peserta pada hari ini.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon dan selamat sejahtera. The Honourable Dr. Mazli Malik, Minister of Education Malaysia. The Honourable Datin Sri Paduka Dr. Haja Rumaizah binti Muhammad Saleh, Deputy Minister of Education Brunei Darussalam and President of the ASEAN Schools Sport Council. Honourable Deputy Minister of Education and Youth and Sport of ASEAN countries, Your Excellency, Ambassadors and High Commissioners, Yang Berbahagia Datuk Dr. Muhammad Ghazali Abbas, Secretary General of the Ministry of Education Malaysia, Yang Berbahagia Senior Officers from Ministry of Education and Ministry of Youth and Sports of ASEAN countries, Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Tan Sri, Datuk-Datuk, Datuk Sri, Datin-Datin, our especially invited guests, Chief Dimensions of the participating countries for the 10th ASEAN Schools Games, ASG 2018, officials and athletes of ASG 2018, friends from the media, ladies and gentlemen. It is my pleasure to welcome our most respected dignitaries, official guests, and most importantly, our beloved student athletes to the 10th ASEAN School Games ASG at Shah Alam, Selangor, Malaysia. Welcome and selamat datang to our beautiful Malaysia. Our special thanks and appreciation to the Honourable Dr. Mazli bin Malik, Minister of Education, Malaysia, for gracing and officiating the 10th ASEAN Schools Games 2018. For the record, this is the second time Malaysia has given the honour to host the ASG. The first time was in 2010, where Malaysia hosted the second ASG, and in that year, 7 ASEAN countries, namely Brunei, Indonesia, the Philippines, Singapore, Thailand, Vietnam, and Malaysia was participated and competed in intense sports. Today, we are welcome more than 1,500 student athletes and officials from 10 countries. That include Cambodia, Laos, PDR, and Myanmar. These student athletes will compete in 11 different sports, which are artistic, gymnastics, athletics, badminton, basketball, netball, rhythmic, gymnastics, sepak takraw, squash, swimming, table tennis, and volleyball. This 10-day event will take place at various sports venues, including Shah Alam and Bukit Jalil. Your Excellency, distinguished guests, and ladies and gentlemen, this game is an avenue for young athletes to showcase their potential and build their confidence for higher-level competitions. By participating in the ASEAN School Games, I believe the athletes will be able to assess their competence in their chosen games and nurture their talents to become world-class champion. In addition, this sporting event also brings together the 10 ASEAN nations, regardless of country of origin and cultural diversity. We stand united as one, united through sports. Hence, the theme of the 10th ASG, Unity Through Sports. The 10th ASG will serve as a platform not only to nurture the values we all share, solidarity, responsibility, respect, honesty, teamwork, equality, and self-esteem, but also to bring about cross-cultural interactions. In this regard, I am made to understand that athletes are asked according to the games they are involved in. This, we believe, will give the athletes ample opportunities to mingle and forge new friendship. As Jesse Owen once said, friendship born on the field of athletic strife are the real goal of competitions. Ladies and gentlemen, Malaysia is committed in promoting sports for all and sports for excellence, especially among young children. The Ministry of Education Malaysia, through the Malaysia Education Blueprint 2013-2025, outlines the development of holistic individual and the Malaysian education system, which includes sports and sports-related co-curricular activities. Various programs and initiatives are implemented by the Ministry of Education and other related agencies to promote sports among school students. Malaysia firmly believes that ESG is a platform to nurture and develop student athletes. To cite an example, many of the student athletes who competed in the 29th SEA Games had competed in ASEAN Schools Games. These student athletes did Malaysia proud by winning 38 gold, 15 silver, and 20 bronze. This was an extraordinary feat by the student athletes. A proud moment for Malaysia. And I'm sure that the other ASEAN countries also have similar success story. Your Excellency, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, as the chairman of the organizing committee, I would like to express my gratitude particularly to the sports divisions, Selangor State Education Department official, school leaders, teachers, and students for your efforts and commitment to ensure the success of the 10th ASEAN School Games. To all the participating teams, please remember that while we compete, do continue to maintain the values of sports and sporting spirit. No matter what the result or outcomes are, we are all winners in our own rights. Have a pleasant day in Malaysia. I wish you all the best and good luck. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you to Yang Berbahagia, Dato Dr. Amin Bin Senin, Director General of Education Malaysia and Chairman of the Main Organizing Committee for the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018. Kita berikan tepukan sekali lagi kepada Yang Berbahagia, Dato Dr. Amin Senin. Terima kasih atas ucapan haluan yang telah disampaikan sebentar tadi. So, ladies and gentlemen, the contingent started arriving yesterday. Earlier this morning, we had the technical committee for the ASSC's meeting, plus we have the council meeting for the ASEAN School Sports Council with all the members attending and chaired by the Honourable President of ASSC. So every day, of course, myself and my fellow CDMs will also be having a meeting to discuss on the progress of the games which have been going on. But interestingly, one of the main interesting topic being discussed, Honourable Minister, this morning was the durian season in Malaysia. Ya, sekarang ni musim durian. Dalam mesyuarat ASSC pun cerita pasal durian juga sedikit tadi. So, ladies and gentlemen, the time now has come for us to invite the President of the ASSC, the Honourable Datin Sri Paduka Dr. Hajah Rumaiza Haji Mat Saleh, Deputy Minister of Education Brunei Darussalam, on stage to deliver her remarks on behalf of the ASEAN School Sports Council. Majlis mempersilakan Yang Berbahagia Datin Sri Paduka Hajah Rumaiza Haji Mat Saleh, Timbalan Menteri Pendidikan Negara Brunei Darussalam dan juga Presiden ASEAN School Sports Council, untuk menyampaikan ucapan bagi mewakili ASSC.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. the Honorable Dr. Mazli Malik, Minister of Education, Malaysia, Honorable Deputy Ministers of Education and Youth and Sports of ASEAN countries, Your Excellencies, Ambassadors and High Commissioners, Yang Berbahagia, Datuk Dr. Muhammad Ghazali Abbas, Secretary General of the Ministry of Education, Malaysia, Yang Berbahagia, Datuk Dr. Amin Senin, Director General of Education, Malaysia, and Chairman of the Main Organizing Committee of the 10th ASEAN Schools Game 2018, senior officials from the Ministry of Education and the Ministry of Youth and Sports of ASEAN countries, Yang Berbahagia, Tan Sri Tan Sri, Datuk Sri, Datuk Sri, Datuk Datuk, Datin Datin, our especially invited guest, Chefs de Mission of the participating countries for the 10th ASEAN School Games ASG 2018, officials and athletes of ASG 2018, friends from the media, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh, and a very good afternoon. In just a few moments, the ASEAN School Games ASG will officially open, and I'm very pleased to be here. Thank you, Malaysia, for hosting this 10th ASEAN School Games 2018. I would also like to express my appreciation to the ASEAN School Sports Council, ASSC, for initiating these games and the efforts to raise the standards of school sports competitions in this region. School sports councils in each ASEAN country has now become a platform for students to represent their country and get valuable exposure to international tournaments. It is only through such rigorous competition that the best of our young talents can hone their skills and display their prowess. I congratulate all of the athletes who have earned a place at these games. And to the athletes, I offer this thought. Your talent, your dedication, and commitment brought you here. Now you have a chance to become a true sportsman. That honor is determined not by whether you win, but how you compete. Character counts far more than medals. The valuable experience you gain from this competition will hopefully spur you on to take up the challenge of gaining a place in your own national teams. The ASEAN School Game is your games. Give it not only the spirit of true sportsmanship and fair play, but also the spirit of ASEAN values and camaraderie in the form of sincere friendship that will last you a lifetime. Take this valuable opportunity to model the many positive and healthy things that ASEAN youths carry in our respective countries and make friends appreciating the various cultures amongst us. In closing, I would like to take this opportunity once again to extend a warm welcome to all officials and participants. I wish all of you the very best in this championship and hope that you will have a pleasant stay and experience in Malaysia. Do enjoy yourselves, and I am sure that over the next few days you will have an exciting and memorable time. Thank you. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you, Honourable Datin Sri Paduka Dr. Hajar Romaiza, for your speech on behalf of the ASEAN School Sports Council. Terima kasih diucapkan kepada Yang Berbahagia Datin Sri Paduka Dr. Hajar Romaiza Haji Mat Saleh atas ucapan mewakili ASEAN School Sports Council sebentar tadi. So, ladies and gentlemen, can we start the opening ceremony now? Can we start the games now? Can we start the games now? No, we can't. We've only heard two speeches. We haven't heard the most important speech yet. We've only heard from the chairman of the organizing committee. We've heard from ASSC. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time now for us to invite our guest of honor, the Honorable Dr. Masli Male, on stage to present his speech and to officially open the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018. We invite also Nazri Mustafa, our Malaysian captain, to invite and to accompany the Honorable Dr. Masli Male onto the stage. Majlis mempersilakan Yang Berhormat Menteri Pendidikan Malaysia, Yang Berhormat Dr. Masli Male, untuk tampil ke pentas menyampaikan ucapan dan seterusnya merasmikan pembukaan Kejohanan Sukan Sekolah-Sekolah ASEAN kali ke-10 2018. Ladies and gentlemen, kita berikan tepukan, come on. Let's welcome the Honourable Minister of Education, Malaysia.
Hello, hi everybody. Are you ready for the games?
Yeah.
Are you ready for the games?
Yeah.
Are you ready for the games?
Yeah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam sejahtera and good afternoon to everybody. The Honourable Datin Paduka, Dr. Haja Rumaiza binti Muhammad Saleh, Deputy Minister of Education Brunei Darussalam, and President of the ASEAN School Sport Council, Honorable Deputy Ministers of Education and of Youth and Sports of ASEAN countries, Your Excellency Ambassadors and High Commissioners, Yang Berbahagia Dato' Dr. Muhammad Ghazali Abbas, Secretary General of the Ministry of Education Malaysia, Yang Berbahagia Dato' Dr. Amin Senin, Director General of Education Malaysia, and Chairman of the Main Organizing Committee of the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018, Senior Official from the Ministry of Education and the Minister of Youth and Sports of ASEAN countries, Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Tan Sri, Datuk-Datuk Sri, Datuk-Datuk Datin-Datin, our specially invited guests, Chief Demission of the participating countries for the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018, officials and athletes of ASG 2018, friends from the media, ladies and gentlemen, welcome and selamat datang to Malaysia for the 10th ASEAN School Games. On behalf of Malaysia, selamat datang. On behalf of Malaysia, I would like to warmly welcome all dignitaries, officials and athletes to Malaysia for the 10th ASEAN Schools Games here in Shah Alam, Malaysia. It is indeed an honour and a pleasure for Malaysia to host the 10th ASEAN Schools Games. I personally believe that the Games will provide a great platform for the youth athletes from the ASEAN region to showcase their talent in sport, as well as gain valuable experience participating in these international competitions. This will be the platform where the finest of our young men and women in the ASEAN region compete to be the best. The skills, competencies and discipline that the athletes demonstrate will be a great source of inspiration to all of us. I've learned that the ASEAN School Sport Council, ASSC, has put in great effort in promoting sports in the ASEAN region. Members of the ASSC conceived this idea a decade ago to create a new dimension and direction in the development and advancement of sports in the ASEAN region. Hence, the birth of the ASEAN Schools Games in 2009, and the first ASG was hosted by Thailand. Thank you, Thailand. Khao Kung Khao. This endeavor has journeyed through time. Since its inception in 2009, the number of participating countries in the ASG has increased from 5 to 10. This is a remarkable indicator of solidarity among countries in the ASEAN region. This achievement has further substantiated how sport has united our ASEAN countries. The ASG promotes ASEAN solidarity amongst our youth through sports and provides opportunities for school athletes to benchmark their sport talents as well as to interact and engage in cultural exchange. I'm confident that this year's ASG will achieve its noble objectives beyond the realms of games. To this end, I would like to take this opportunity to commend the ASSC member countries and their respective governments for their commitment and collaboration in continuously supporting the organization of the ASG. As such, I believe the ASG has become a much-awaited annual event among student athletes from diverse cultures and nationalities. Hence, this year's event emphasizes unity through sport. As sport transcends all cultures and boundaries, this 10th ASG will present ample opportunities for the contingents to interact, forge friendships, and engage in cultural exchange, which will become memories to be cherished. I would like to quote Nelson Mandela. I hope everybody knows Nelson Mandela. Do you know who's Nelson Mandela? Where is he from? South Africa. Yeah, you're right. So Nelson Mandela, who was he? Was he a sportsman? No. Was he an athlete? No. He was a president of South Africa. And he was a freedom fighter of South Africa. But he did say something about sports. Let me read it to you. Let me read his quotation to all of you. As I think it's very close to your heart, because you are athletes. You should know that Nelson Mandela also said something about sport. Listen to this. He said, "Sport has the power to change the world. Sport has the power to change the world. It has the power to inspire. It has the power to unite people in a way that little else does. It speaks to youth in the language they understand." It's so beautiful. Sport speaks to youth in a language that they understand. Is that true? Sports unite youth. Sports unite people. And sports unite ASEAN countries. Sports also inspires us to strive for excellence, to develop our potential to the utmost, and to bring out the best in each and every one of us. Let's continue to work together and unite through sport. Let's uplift the spirit of our student athletes to soar higher and stronger. Let's unite and make ASEAN a more powerful sporting region. Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, our nations have proven over time that we are able to compete at the international stage. Well-known ASEAN athletes such as Goh Jin Wei from Malaysia, who plays badminton, Joseph Schooling from Singapore for swimming, and Jonathan Christie from Indonesia, who also plays badminton, have all carved a name for themselves at the international sporting arena. It is my fervent hope that the ASG legacy of producing world-class athletes will continue to thrive. To all the ASG student athletes, I have this personal message. Use ASG as a platform to excel in your respective sport. Inculcate the values of sportsmanship. Compete with respect. Respect is very important in our life. Do respect your opponents. Do respect your friends. Do respect others in your life. Exhibit teamwork and develop leadership skills. I truly believe that athletes of today will be champions in the future. You, the athletes of today, are the leaders of future. But for this, you need the three D's. The three D's. Number one, D number one is determination. You must have the determination. And D number two is discipline. There's no sports without discipline. And D number three, and the most important one, is dedication. You must have dedication. To my Malaysian contingent, ini pesanan rasmi dari Pak Cik kepada anak-anak Malaysia. Kepada atlet murid kontijen Malaysia yang Pak Cik sayangi, boleh lambaikan tangan atlet daripada Malaysia. Boleh buat suara sikit. Boleh Pak Cik dengar sikit suara anda. Oh, okay. Good. Okay. Kepada anak-anak Pak Cik sekalian, Pak Cik ingin sampaikan, pamerkan prestasi terbaik anda semasa bertanding demi negara Malaysia yang tercinta. Boleh atau tidak? And for all athletes from all ASEAN countries, I would like to see the best, the ultimate maximum of you. Can you do that? Athletes of ASEAN countries, can you do the best? Wah, semangatnya agak kurang ni. Okay, never mind. To all the officials from ASEAN who are involved in the 10th ASG, I urge all of you to continue to support and guide our young athletes. They need your guidance. Your expertise in the field of sports and the leadership you provide is an invaluable asset to the sustainability of the games. Let's continue to enhance our effort to strengthen ASG for the benefit of our young athletes. I'm confident that these games will achieve its objectives, especially in providing our student athletes with the best opportunity to benchmark, to compete, and to engage in cultural exchange. It is my wish that all of you will be successful in your future endeavors. My appreciation and excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. My appreciation and heartfelt thanks to the organizing committee. Thank you, Dato' Amin. Selangor State Education Department, officials, school heads, teachers and students who have worked tirelessly to ensure the smooth running of the 10th ASG. To all our generous sponsors, thank you for your kind contributions. We may need more in the future. Please take note. To all the sport officials, I would like to convey my sincere thanks and appreciation for your participation. And to the student athletes from the respective ASEAN countries, I wish from the bottom of my heart to all of you the best and good luck. Finally, enjoy the warm hospitality this nation has to offer, and please enjoy durian, especially Musang King, during your stay, and I hope you have a pleasant stay here in Malaysia. With that, I now officially declare open the 10th ASEAN Schools Game. Thank you. Terima kasih. Khaw khun khaw.
Thank you, Honourable Minister. Honourable Doctor. Honourable Doctor. Honourable Doctor, we invite you to remain on stage. Thank you very much for that very inspiring speech. Let's give our Honourable Minister a big round of applause. Kita berikan tepukan sekali lagi. Ucapan yang sungguh berinspirasi sebentar tadi. Honourable Minister, we invite you over to the cold room right now. As ladies and gentlemen, we'd also like to invite the Honourable Datin Paduka Sri Dr. Hajar Rumaiza, together with Yang Berbahagia Datuk Dr. Muhammad Ghazali Abbas and Yang Berbahagia Datuk Dr. Amin Senin, to accompany the Minister for the symbolic opening of the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018. We've heard the speech. We've heard the very inspiring speech from the Minister. Ladies and gentlemen, the symbolic opening of the 10th ASEAN School Games is going to be in two parts. Part one, it's like Star Wars, Honourable Minister. You have part one, part two. So this part is part one. We're going to invite our gymnast, Iza Amzan, who's the gold medalist at the SEA Games last year. She won a gold and a silver. Iza Amzan, to come on stage with the iPad, and she will present the Minister with the iPad. Place your palm on the iPad to start the countdown. Let's start it, ladies and gentlemen. The Minister's palm is already on the iPad. Let's do the countdown together. Kita kira bersama. Is this the Minister? Is this Dr. Masli? It is, and access is granted for the first part of our opening ceremony. Let's count together. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the journey begin, the ASG opening ceremony. We bring you on to the journey of ASG, starting in 2009 in Subangpuri, Thailand. And then flying over to Kuala Lumpur, the second edition of the ASEAN School Games in 2010. From Kuala Lumpur, it's over to Singapore for the third edition, 2011. And it's across the straits of Malacca to Surabaya, Indonesia. From Surabaya, we flew to Hanoi for the 5th ASEAN School Games. And next is Marikina, the Philippines. The journey continues from the Philippines to Bandar Seri Begawan, Brunei Darussalam in 2015. Thailand hosted a second time in Chiang Mai, 2016. And last year, it was in Singapore for the 9th edition of the ASEAN School Games. And now, the big moment, the 10th ASEAN School Games in Shah Alam, Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia! As host, we had the torch front as we look at our Malaysian captain, Nasri Mustafa, making his way to the ATC right now with the ASEAN School Games torch, the 10th edition of the ASEAN School Games. 1,131 athletes altogether vying for the 123 gold medals at the 10th ASEAN School Games 2013. Just approaching the main hall right now for the opening ceremony. Nasri Mustafa, an athlete for athletics. He will be participating in the long and the triple jump for Malaysia. Approaching VATC and entering the main entrance right now. in front of the door. So Nasri Mustafa with a punch. We're going to do a little bit of magic to get him to change into the Malaysian costume, the Malaysian jersey. Let's welcome Nasri Mustafa. We invite Nasri Mustafa to hand the torch over to the Honourable Minister for the second part, part two of the opening ceremony, the symbolic opening. And on the count of three, we invite the Honourable Minister to symbolically light the cauldron and officially open the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018. Honourable Minister, on the count of three, we invite you to light the cauldron. Pada kiraan tiga, on the count of three, two, one. A symbolic electronic cauldron for you to symbolically open the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018. Thank you to the Honourable Minister. Thank you to our athletes. Thank you to Nasri and Iza Amzan. Honourable Minister, we invite you to center stage, together with all our dignitaries. We invite you to center stage, Honourable Minister. Ladies and gentlemen, we would now like to take the opportunity to introduce the chefs de mission of all the 10 participating countries to the Honourable Minister. Let's invite, kita perkenalkan CDM bagi setiap pasukan yang akan bertanding di kejuangan ini. We invite the chef de mission from Brunei Darussalam, Mr. Muhammad Jaiz Haji Abdul Rahman. We invite the CDM for Brunei. Brunei Darussalam with 48 athletes, 15 officials participating in 7 sports: athletics, badminton, basketball, netball, sepak takraw, swimming and table tennis. Mr. Muhammad Jaiz Haji Abdul Rahman. To be presented with a special memento by the Honourable Minister of Education, Malaysia. Next, we invite the chef de mission for Cambodia, Mr. Prum Bunyi. Cambodia with 33 athletes and 9 officials competing in 4 sports: athletics, badminton, swimming and table tennis. Ladies and gentlemen, we invite the chef de mission for Indonesia, Mr. Bambang Siswanto. Indonesia with 158 athletes altogether, competing in all the sports except netball and table tennis. We invite the chef de mission for Laos BDR, Mr. Sautamnom Entawong. 48 athletes from Laos BDR, 13 officials, and they will be competing in 4 sports: athletics, badminton, sepak takraw, and swimming. We invite the chef de mission from Myanmar, Mr. Kiao Din Mo. 79 athletes and 17 officials from Myanmar competing in 7 sports. Myanmar officially inducted into the ASSC this year. Congratulations to Myanmar. Next, we invite the chef de mission for the Philippines, Mr. Rizalino Jose de Juan Rosales. 165 athletes, 46 officials competing in 10 sports altogether. The Philippines competing in all the sports except for netball. And that's our Minister of Education, Malaysia, the Honourable Dr. Mazli Malik. We invite the chef de mission from Singapore, Ms. Pauline Fan Kawai. Singapore with 190 athletes and 43 officials, and they will be competing in all the 11 sports contested at the 10th ASEAN School Games 2018. We invite the chef de mission for Thailand, Mr. Panya Hamlum Yua. 179 athletes from Thailand, 50 officials. Thailand will also be competing in all the 11 sports contested at the Games. We invite the chef de mission from Vietnam, Dr. Di Man Hung. Vietnam with 40 athletes and 13 officials competing in four sports. And ladies and gentlemen, last but not least, I'll have to invite myself, the CDM for Malaysia, Tana Abbas. Honourable Minister, thank you very much for your kind presence here today. Malaysia, of course, with 192 athletes, 46 officials. We are the biggest contingent and will be taking part in all the sports competed here at the ASEAN School Games. Thank you very much, Honourable Minister. Okay, and ladies and gentlemen, at this juncture, I would like to present the Honourable Minister with our Malaysian jersey. And it's got number 10, the 10th ASG for the Honourable Dr. Mazli Malik. Is going to wear the jersey, but we do have a track top for you, the Malaysian track top, and of course, ladies and gentlemen, the Minister Team Malaysia. Come forward for a commemorative group photograph with the Honourable Minister of Education, Malaysia, and all our dignitaries. Alright, thank you. So ladies and gentlemen, we'll continue our opening ceremony right now with the flag raising ceremony. And of course, we do have the athlete's oath as well as the technical official oaths. So ladies and gentlemen, let's focus our attention now for the flag raising ceremony. and gentlemen, we invite all present here today now to be standing for the flag raising ceremony. We invite all our guests, semua yang hadir, dipersilakan to be standing for the flag raising ceremony, as well as for the athlete's oath and the technical official's oath. Big round of applause. Kita berikan tepuk tangan. The flag, the championship flag hoisted up for the start of the championship. And we now invite once again Izza Amzan to do us the honor of leading the athlete's oath. At last year's ASEAN SEA Games, Izza Amzan won 4 gold medals in Singapore in rhythmic gymnastics.
In the name of all competitors, we promise that we shall take part in the 10th ASEAN Schools Games 2018, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them, committing ourselves to the sport without doping and without drugs, in the true spirit of sportsmanship, for the glory of sports and the honor of our teams.
Thank you, Izza. Next, we invite Mr. Muhammad Nurul Zaiman Manso to recite the technical official's oath on behalf of all the technical officials, judges, juries, and referees on duty at the Games.
In the name of all the judges and officials, we promise that we shall officiate in the 10th ASEAN School Game 2018 with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rule which govern them in the true spirit of sportsmanship.
Thank you, Mr. Muhammad Nurul Zaiman Manso, for the technical official's oath. And ladies and gentlemen, giving them a big round of applause. And at this juncture, I would now like to invite the Honorable Datin Sri Paduka Dr. Haji Romaiza Haji Muhammad Saleh to present the Honourable Minister with a memento from the ASEAN School Sports Council. ASSC presenting the Honourable Minister of Education Malaysia with a memento of appreciation. Thank you, Datin Paduka Sri, and thank you as well, the Honourable Minister, for doing us the honour of officially opening the 10th ASEAN School Games. We invite all the dignitaries back to the seats. Thank you. Thank you as well to all the chef de missions of the participating countries. My fellow colleague, I'll see you tomorrow morning, bright and early. We have the CDM meeting at 8:30 a.m. tomorrow morning. And of course, competition will start on the 21st. July, which will be tomorrow, for athletics, table tennis, squash, volleyball, basketball, what else did I miss? Badminton, with rhythmic gymnastics, artistic gymnastics, as well as swimming, starting on the 22nd. And ladies and gentlemen, of course, on the 26th of July, in the early part of the day, the athletes from 10 ASEAN countries will be taken around Kuala Lumpur, Putrajaya, as well as Shah Alam on a cultural educational visit. So I'm sure the athletes are looking forward to that as well. But the competitions, of course, will begin proper tomorrow morning at the venues of competition. So once again, a big thank you to the Honourable Minister and all our dignitaries for the symbolic opening as well as the souvenir presentation, introduction of the CDM. The flag for the championship has already been raised, the oath already been taken by the athletes, so the games will begin proper tomorrow. Thank you again to the Honourable Minister of Education Malaysia, the Honourable Dr. Mazli Malik. Terima kasih, Yang Berhormat Doktor, atas kesudian menyempurnakan upacara perasmian. So, ladies and gentlemen, earlier today, the start of our opening ceremony, we gave you a taste of what's to come next in our opening ceremony. Of course, what would our opening ceremony be without any cultural performances from our school children? With me on stage, I have two young children. They will be playing the harmonica for the first part of our performance. And up in front, we have our drummers with the Chinese drum. So our next performance, ladies and gentlemen, will be the drum performance. We have the kompang, the Chinese drum, and the dol. So without delay, it's over to these two guys and girls, together with all our school children, for their performance. Thank you. Thank you to our school children. 38 of them all together, ladies and gentlemen, on the kompang, the Chinese drum, and the dol. Don't worry. These athletes on the dol, playing the dol, are not school children. And ladies and gentlemen, as they prepare for the next segment of our performance here today, they're getting ready for the next segment. And of course, we all know Malaysia is a multi-ethnic country, rich in culture and well-known for her hospitality. And today, to give you a sample of that vibrant Malaysian culture, we will have our next segment, which will be the cultural performances. And this will be followed by the final segment of our performance here today, which will be a modern contemporary dance routine. So guys, are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you our Malaysian cultural extravaganza.
Thank you. mari Cik Abang.
Berdendam bergendang ramai yang datang.
Mari mari Cik Adik, mari mari Cik Abang.
Mari mari Cik Adik, mari mari Cik 명작 난 아낌없는 바야 Don't be a liar 까고 말해봐야 I'll be your honey Never expire 나 지는 잠마자 밤이 오면 상남자 널 보자 맞아 나
Give a big round of applause to all our school children, ladies and gentlemen, 500 of them today for the opening ceremony of the ASEAN School Games. Now with that, we've come near the end of our program. Near the end, but not yet the end. Because we do have one final performance for you today as a parting for you, the finale performance from all our school children, 500 of them. Out here today to perform for you from 22 schools from right across the state of Selangor. And ladies and gentlemen, of course, they are being guided by 16 school teachers. We invite, first of all, the school teachers to come on stage right now. Can we have the school teachers? Come on, dance coaches. Can we have you on stage? It's the finale performance. Do you want to see the teachers dance? You've seen the athletes, yeah? We're going to watch the teachers now. Congratulations. Let's give them a big round of applause. The 16 teachers guiding our school children for the performance today. And as I've mentioned, ladies and gentlemen, 16 of them out here today guiding these 500 students day in, day out to perform for you. And we do have one final performance for you today. It's the Malaysian Festival Dance. Of course, in Malaysia, there's always a festival around the corner. We've just finished Shawwal, Eid al-Fitri, and we're going to have one festival. It's festivity time, and it's always a festival going around in Malaysia. So, ladies and gentlemen, we present to you now our finale performance, the Malaysian Festival Dance. The teachers will dance, yeah? I'll try and follow. Let's give them a big round of applause, all the school children from the 22 schools.
Welcome to Malaysia, a land of many races. You'll find your great adventure in a place with many faces. With many cultural sights and sounds, there's always new things to be
has been Malaysia, truly Asia, the finale performance from all our athletes, all our school children from the state of Selangor to end our opening ceremony here today. So ladies and gentlemen, once again, on behalf of the organizers, we thank you all for coming here today for the opening ceremony. The games have begun. Tomorrow, competition will begin. And ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause. Let's wave to the crowd, kids. And we're going to leave you as you make your way with another round of Malaysian Fest Dance. Let's cue music. We invite all our dignitaries, all the guests. You can join the athletes up here. Thank you all for coming. We wish all the athletes and all the team the very best. Brunei Darussalam, Cambodia, Indonesia, Laos, Myanmar, Malaysia, Thailand, Singapore, the Philippines, Vietnam, and all the countries taking part. We wish you all the best tomorrow as the championship begins. There's always new things to be found. Malaysia. Asia, thank you all for coming. All the best to the athletes. We wish you good luck. And we bid you farewell. Have a safe trip back to the hotels. Have a good rest. And tomorrow, the competition will begin. Enjoy your stay here in Malaysia. And don't forget to get the durian as well. Until then, it's goodbye for now. Malaysia, truly.